As Samsung rolled out its latest flagship smartphone at a splashy media event in New York City, the company's de facto chief sat in a jail cell in Seoul. http://rss.cnn.com/r/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/d_4v1@wipe/index.html (Single quote)